Fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic.
So this is the lineup for the LA Galaxy today.
Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Riyad Mahrez plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield. In attack, Alexandre Lacazette plays up with Olivier Giroud. Well, this is the Queen's Park Rangers lineup. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Carvajal starts with Alexandro as the fullbacks. Moussa Dembélé starts with Fabregas in midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today.
Lamar has to clear it.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Strong challenge. Laurent Koscielny. You don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
It's with Mahrez.
Into the attacking third.
And it's with Vitolo.
Lacazette.
And they've cut it out.
Being closed down now, and the opposition think they're going to get it and get in at goal.
And he gives it back to it.
Laurent Koscielny.
It's with Mahrez. Christian Eriksen. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
Carvajal.
Good move, this, from Queen's Park Rangers.
Lamar.
Threading it through.
And it's going to be a throw here.
William Carvalho.
Now with Dani Carvajal.
Lamar.
David Alaba,
making sure there's no turnover. Hazard's the one in the striking position in the middle.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Carvajal.
Here's Vitolo, and it's with Vitolo.
Now Mahrez.
Was good progress with this attack.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Lewandowski. Christian Eriksen. Here's Bellerin. Sergio Ramos. Hector Bellerin. Olivier Giroud. Now Vitolo. It's looking good, this move.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Cesc Fabregas. Throw for LA Galaxy.
Here's Vitolo. Now Vitolo.
Not a good challenge by the defender.
Dembélé.
Lewandowski.
Carvajal.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Mertens. That's good movement forward here.
Now Vitolo.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Lacazette.
Now the possibility for a cross. Made the challenge well. Dembele. Here's Alexandre. Moussa Dembele. Queen's Park Rangers attacking well.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Lamar.
Fabregas.
Lamar.
That's very good.
Robert Lewandowski is adjudged offside.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Cross aim for Alec.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway.
Dembele.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, he saw the guy could switch the play to. Great ball.
Lewandowski. And there it is, the goal. And it's put them into the lead.
It is a brilliant goal, and one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
Yeah, I think you'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Riyad Mahrez.
Robert Lewandowski.
Laurent Koscielny.
And it's with Vitolo.
Alaba.
Now with Lacazette.
He's got his shot off now.
A real miscue here.
It's time for some fresh legs here.
Number 19, Moussa Dembele. To be replaced by number 24.
Lamar.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. He's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
In towards the near post. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
Chan.
Lamar. In towards Hazard.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Robert Lewandowski! That's a corner.
Swung in from the corner. All peters out, rather, for them.
Olivier Giroud. Lucas.
And it's with Vitolo.
Lucas.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Here's Mertens.
Olivier Giroud. That's gone out for a throw-in. Change in mind for LA Galaxy, I think.
Jesse Fabregas.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. David Alaba. Now here's a chance. Emre Can. Laurent Koscielny. Here's Bellerin. Lucas. Now Bailey. Lewandowski. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
And shoots! It has hit the frame of the goal. Well, unlucky there. He's got the placement inches away from scoring.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Queen's Park Rangers attacking well. Good vision.
In with a chance. Lewandowski with the goal.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Queen's Park Rangers. Number 9.
David Alaba.
Lewandowski.
Return pass. Kondogbia. Into the attacking third. Robert Lewandowski. Lucas.
Chan.
He's got the technique to deal with the press. Hazard. Robert Lewandowski. Good move this from Queen's Park Rangers. Lewandowski! Oh, that's a good header, just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there, bit unfortunate.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Hector Bellerin. Alaba. Target for that cross was Lucas. Cleared away by the defender. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Well,